All right.
Well, we finish this up. I think we are actually really close to the end of the game. We will hop into Visage. And then, yeah. Because we only played Visage when it's... But it just came. So that's how you're gonna play a game. Just go run into the spooky spooks.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I just inhaled a whole space alien. Fossilized.
Must be millions of years old.
Yep. And I just inhaled the whole damn thing. All right, let's keep moving. That's never bad, right? Not gonna turn us into a vampire or anything, right? Or a super alien vampire. Hey, that... What is up with that?
Holy shit. Look at him. Check out that armor. This guy's goddamn biblical.
The eye's gonna move, isn't it?
did you see that?
Yeah, well, you know, we're in an alien ship, man.
Holy shit. Fucker's been alive all this time. Just sitting here with half a head. Fluid. It must have preserved his flesh. His brain. What should we do?
Mercy?
Can't leave him like this. Well, shit. She had enough time to get used to it.
That's...
I'm serious.
It's not fair.
Attract the vampires. I'll do it.
Okay. I'd really like to know, is that the secretion from the space vampires, or is that from the... The secretion of the mushrooms. So technically, we just figured out immortality, but you know, you're gonna be a little on the sticky icky side. Oh shit, what was that? Why did that just happen? Okay, will you stop setting off, like, micro fireworks? Pretty sure that's letting them know. And again, there's also a thunderstorm down here, so I don't know the hell. Could also be a generator. An engine of some kind. So, you still got that climbing gear? I'll be honest, I'm not too sure what's lighting our characters up right about now. There shouldn't be any light on our characters at all, right? All right, chat, don't make a sound. I see you prepping your scream commands. I see you.
Sleep. What is
I think you might be right. Don't. Fireworks.
Quietly.
Thank you. Okay, so that's a bad path. That's a good path. See that? Bad path, good path, bad path, good path. I learn slowly. Dust. Oh yeah, this is he's gonna cough or he's gonna sneeze and it's gonna set off everything. Death by a sneeze is not how I want to die. Do you really want to take the opportunity to actually look at what's going on here? Ooh, one of them died, maybe?
Died fighting each other.
Like dogs fighting over food.
Don't make sense. I thought these things were a pack. Trained, disciplined. And why would they fight each other?
Okay, I'm stuck. I can't move. There we go. Come on, buddy. Come on. There you go.
I'm not sure these things are from.
Is it the alien vessel? Is that that might be the nod, buddy. Okay, I sure as hell didn't let him know. Well, Yuja, look at that, being super helpful. Now they know. Okay, so none of us are getting out of this alive, right?
I'll cover you. Go.
Nikki, you turned up like the fucking cavalry. I thought you were dead.
Not my time.
Don't jinx it. Don't jinx it. He did now. And again, Jason may not be doing so hot here, chat.
That don't sound good.
No, that don't.
I inhaled a dead vampire. Got me high as fuck. Colonel, you made it.
Crawling through that tunnel was a highly unpleasant experience.
Rachel? She did get bit, right?
Take my hand. I'm glad you're here, man.
Mm-hmm.
This place.
A little surprised we have all five characters at the end here. Now the question is, our actions earlier in the game,
what is this place?
How many are going to impact this? How screwed are we going to be?
It's okay. You okay? Need a plan.
Fuck those things up and get the fuck out.
Good plan.
Sergeant K.
Imagine there's a left thing in between there that allowed that to happen.
8 clips of 5.56 FMJ, 3 40mm high X rounds, a couple of 9mm pistols, 4 clips between them. We'll make that
aliens.
One block of composition C4.
Of course we do.
What about the UV lamp?
Took a knock. But I can fix it. Just need a minute.
All in is not enough.
We've also got this.
It's all unpredictable.
We work with what we got.
Our fuses are shot, but we can use the C4 to detonate them. Let's just hope they still pack a punch.
The vampires come from those cocoons. You saw how many there were in that vault? There could be thousands in there.
Should we blow them up? Burn as many of those motherfuckers as we can and head for the surface. What do you think, Sergeant?
Ooh.
Okay, do we go back the way we came? Did you guys see?
Never allow him to carry a pistol.
We are way past that point now, man. We stand together as one.
Hey, look at that. Proper character development.
Here too. We should search this place before we move out.
There. Got it.
Out of curiosity, if I take that over anyone in our current group, is that going to trigger anything? An indicator of sorts, like one of us possibly made out with an alien vampire, one of us inhaled a alien vampire. might be good, right?
How confident are you that they'll work?
They'll work. This thing with you, me, and
forget it, Nick.
Hmm.
I'm just saying.
Don't. Keep your head clear of everything but the task ahead. It's the only way we'll live.
See, they say Ura, and I say, uh-oh. Music, huh? As I discover more about the musical language of these creatures, my mind spins in wonder at how they came to be here. Did they soar through the skies in the days of dinosaurs? Did they... Great Empire spanned the globe while they were still swinging. While we were still swinging from the trees, they are dead now. Their forms are somewhat like our own, but everything else about them is alien to life as we know it. The console displays what appears to be a constellation of stars, Cetus, as seen from Earth. Did they come here from beyond, crossing great gulfs of space to land here? Were they trying? I'm sorry. Were they what? Were they trying to get home? Maybe. I'm sorry, what? Was that Clarice?
Something.
I only could see it once. You know, she might still be around, by the way. Uh-oh, is the proper response when Marine Uras. I feel like that's appropriate. I mean, look at this place, right? This probably so far has been the best... Right? Hunts victim, implants parasite, parasite gestates, host death, parasite takes over. But the question is anyone here in the team gonna screw each other over a dollar. That's the thing I want to know.
They are coming. We must end it here with... There's time. My last act will be to dictate this diary onto, found in the rubble. It can serve as a warning to any who would...
The bones of this temple are drenched in blood. We have set foot on an uncharted shore and roused something ancient and wicked. A blasphemy that comes in indescribable shapes and forms. For eons, we lived as children in this world, unaware of the horrors that slumber beneath our feet. Now we have blindly thrown open the gates to madness. I fear being taken, but I must do what I must. We must seal this place for eternity, for all mankind. Mary, I'm sorry.
You know, this makes me kind of wonder, chat, the interconnectivity, interconnective tissue between all three games, right? I'm more than positive that I'm pretty sure the sarcophagi that was in the first game was from Akkad, which means the methane hallucinations was mixed in with maybe whatever's here, right? And then Eric and Rachel were from the diner that was 3 miles out from Little Hope, right? So there's this, everything is connected, I think, in a way. Just kind of makes me wonder. Thunder, hey, buddy.
None of them made it out alive.
If this is all real, moving forward, like, they may not be able to get every single vampire, right? What does that say for the rest of the franchise? And we know they're working on a fourth game. When we beat this game, we'll see that trailer most like. Coleman, new equipment requests, pickaxes, rope, plywood, 790 watt, 510 H milliliter, arc lamps, crowbars, gas masks. Whoever finds this, forgive me.
Is it really all about these tablets?
I've sabotaged the diamond to prevent my colleagues from sealing this temple to the world. Lady Bradshaw was right to bring me here. These creatures are the key to limitless power. They are secrets here that could allow humanity to reach across the stars, perhaps even achieve immortality itself. Please safeguard this ruin and do not think badly of me for what I have done. I serve only the future.
Ah! There's the guy, yes. They are space vampires. So, take the story of the cave and then mix in Aliens 2. We are the Marines. I don't know who Ripley is. Might be Rachel. That's space vampires.
Here, let me help you.
It's fine.
That's okay.
I've done it before.
I've done it many times since.
Sorry.
Rachel, wait. I'm sorry. You always were better at changing this thing than I was.
If you need me, I'm here for you.
Oh, no. That's the thing is, it almost seems like one of two things. The vampire, like, parasite, originally, like, the actual alien species, right? Showed up here, maybe. It looks like possibly a crashed ship, but then it sort of looks like a mining operation, so we don't really know why they're here. And then we don't know if the vampires that are here, right? Is that the same species? Is this just, like, humanoid slash vampire, like, they mixed? Did they grab humanoids or humans to use as guard dogs, workers? Don't know. No idea. All of that's just kind of like left up to the imagination. So, we do know the dynamite is unstable.
Oh,
You're in a ship underground. Yes, we are like 400 or 500 meters down. We are in a vessel, an alien vessel. Don't the aliens in Alien Covenant also operate like the Prometheans? Their technology is musical, isn't it? I mean, I guess if you're gonna go full sail, like, rip, copy pasta, I guess you could be like, this is an homage. Sorta.
Are you okay?
No, she's not. She's, that's a E.T. falling home.
Language formed from chords, musical scales, sonics. Mary was a pianist. She deciphered it. She thought these carvings represented the stars. Do you see? It's Cetus, the whale.
We're a long way from the night sky.
It's a mystery. According to the journal, there was only one scale of sound in the device. But Mary was studying it alone. I think there may be another. I'm going to need your help.
What can I do?
This console is too big to operate single-handedly.
Uh-oh. Did I do that right? So what, are we activating the ship to tell it to go home?
Isn't that something? And Mary believed that these creatures were once peaceful. Her language was one of music.
Because maybe they're not. The aliens you see aren't the aliens that are.
Their great empire collapsed. Their music fell silent, and they turned on each other. What happened? Sickness? A madness? What turned them from architects into killers? Whatever it is, it twisted them. Now they're creatures of hate. Animals. Dead things.
Hungry things, mind you.
No one left to kill.
A whole planet.
So they slept. And they waited. They waited for us.
Shit! Rachel!
Well, one of them kind of jumped her and then looked like he was making out with her, so yes.
Rachel?
Oh, pretty simple. If it's been there for millions and millions of years, things just moved on top of it.
Rachel!
Rachel. Rachel, look at me.
She has it. It's inside her.
So, we gotta make a choice. Takes a couple days for it to gestate, right? We still have time. We know this. Oh, so they crash landed. Okay, so we are going with that. So that's the meteorite.
They came from the stars. This isn't their home. It's an ark.
something. She's turning into one of them.
Please, Rachel, you have to hold on.
It's killing me.
I'll put her out of her misery. Hold her the fuck down.
We can still save her.
There's gotta be a way. We can't lose her.
There's no other way. Hold her down.
You know, don't do it.
Jason, don't do it.
Excuse me, that's a face penis. Different.
It's me, Jason.
We know it takes 2 days, right? Like, that's what they said.
Put down the gun.
I kind of want to get it up to the top of the surface to see what happens.
Do it. We gotta have hope.
Wait, may I suggest something? Fuck, man, just say it.
There may be another way. The fluid in the cocoons.
Oh, shit, I think I know where you're going with this.
What's he talking about?
The fluid, it keeps the flesh alive, but it stops the aging.
How could you possibly know that?
I saw it. A man covered in this fluid, he should have been dead, but he was alive. It kept him alive. If we can get Rachel in there, we could stop this.
Are you for real?
Yes. For real.
We don't know anything about it.
It could stop her from transforming. The cocoon will keep her safe until we return with help. It's our only hope.
Do it.
Just do it. Anything to stop this.
All right, cover me in Queen Jelly. Yeah, actually, I'm pretty sure there's a game like that. Like, more than positive, there's, yeah.
Maybe we can burn the infection out of her.
I'll do it, she's dying.
I mean, it's better out of the mouth than the chest.
Oh, that was inside me. I'm gonna kill that fucking thing.
Gonna end this. Where's it at? I mean, wouldn't you be pissed? Oh shit. Okay, I guess it was in the first hole. She is not having it, chat. So this is our Ripley. I'm more than a giant cockroach, but yeah. Skadoosh. Man, it is. Again, that's so much better coming out of the mouth than the freaking, like, chest, like a chest burster, right?